I was here last week and I promised the school that I'll come back today. I'm here today. The people who come here, it was to come here and give them the report of the investigation. I have received what you call preliminary investigations. From that report, few people are affected, where we can now take actions. Now the department from today, tomorrow, Friday, will be taking actions or appropriate actions against people implicated in what happened last week. We are waiting for them. In fact, they wasted time. He was supposed to go straight to court, unlike telling us. To me, they're intimidating us. But they must go and fight the ACP, not us. We met the political parties here. We request them to give us space to do the investigations and also don't interfere with schooling, don't disturb learners, don't sing around the premises of the school, and we agreed. So everybody from that meeting, all students, they are happy. Tomorrow, everything goes back to normal. I meet political structures, management of the school, subs, parents affected, and parents who are alleging that their children are not safe here. The conclusion of those meetings that the brigadier from subs briefed them that, especially for those who are saying their learners are not safe, he briefed them that he have dispersed some police here. As from tomorrow, there will be some police around here, quietly so, make sure that these learners are safe. We have agreed with those parents who are saying their learners are not safe, that tomorrow schooling must start.